Most department employees signed the Classified Information Non-Disclosure Agreement. However, the department has not asked employees, I would stress not asked employees, to sign any separate non-disclosure agreements regarding events in Benghazi. And I will repeat again that the department has not and would not prevent any employee who wants to tell their story to Congress from doing so.